School will be back in session tomorrow at Keolu Elementary. The Kailua school was closed today as crews made temporary fixes to the cafeteria's roof, which was ripped off yesterday by gusty winds. About 50 children were inside the cafeteria when it happened. They were safely evacuated and no one was hurt. Today, state engineers checked it out and deemed the cafeteria structurally sound.
It's capped, so it's a lot heavier than a tarp, but then it's actually nailed down on the sides via beams. They throw some 1x2s down and basically nail it in just to keep it secure as well.
DOE officials hope to have the roof fixed by spring break and will likely tap into the department's emergency fund. Keolu Elementary is listed as one of the hurricane evacuation shelters on Oahu. So is the state concerned that yesterday's gusty winds in the 30-mile-an-hour range were able to damage the roof? And how safe are the other evacuation shelters? Christine Oweno asked state officials the tough questions. Chris?
Joe, state emergency officials say they are constantly re-evaluating the emergency shelters they have, but the last time they inspected Keolu Elementary, that was 9 years ago.
This is where some residents seek shelter when a hurricane strikes. But on Monday, strong winds, not a hurricane, ripped off part of the shelter's roof.
With the part of the roof being blown off of the cafeteria, any concern with other shelters that are on this list?
We're constantly reevaluating, and there is a team that's going to be going out and reevaluating some shelters.
DOE officials told me the roof of Keolu Elementary's cafeteria does not have any holes. Only the insulation and top sheeting tore off.
In light of this event, are the shelters on that list all still safe for people to evacuate to?
They're as safe as far as we know. We are going to continue to go out and do inspections along our cycle for the retrofit projects.
Okay. But not anything more because of it?
I would have to talk to our lead planner about that. They may try to increase the frequency.
Shelley Kunishige with the Hawaii Emergency Management Agency said 53 schools are a part of the state's retrofit program, which makes the facility safer and more secure. Keolu is not on that list right now.
State emergency officials told me the last time they inspected this facility was back in 2006, but it was on the list to be inspected again soon.
Should these facilities be inspected more frequently?
I'm not the lead project planner on that, so I can't really comment on that. I do know that they have a lot of schools to look at statewide.
Although Kunishige says the shelters, including Keolu, are safe, she encourages people to retrofit their homes and to create a safe room they can go to during an emergency.
These shelters are designed to provide increased protection. Nothing is 100% certain when it comes to nature.
Emergency officials also told me because the cafeteria has been deemed structurally sound, it could possibly be used as an emergency shelter even with the damaged roof. Christine Ueno, KHON 2 News.